Hey guys, how you doing? This is your boy Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and we have some breaking news. Aurora Cannabis announces grand opening of Aurora EO, a new indoor premium cannabis production facility in La Chute, Quebec. Aurora Cannabis, ACB on the TSX, ACB on the New York Stock Exchange, and in Frankfurt under the symbol A1C4WM, is pleased to announce the official opening of its latest elite high-tech cannabis production facility in La Chute, Quebec, known to the world as Aurora EO. At 48,000 square feet with 11 purpose-built grow rooms, Aurora EO will produce up to 4,500 kilograms of high-quality cannabis per year, all in a facility with some of the lowest electricity costs in North America. Love it! It is designed to grow niche varieties of cannabis for the premium medical and adult consumer use markets in Quebec, Canada, and around the world. EO becomes Aurora's second production facility in Quebec, the first being Aurora V, a 40,000 square foot indoor grow facility in Pointe-Claire, Quebec. This is huge news, guys. Let's see what the CEO has to say. We are thrilled to officially open latest technology advanced facility in La Chute region and proud to continue to invest in Quebec, said Terry Booth, CEO of Aurora. There is incredible potential at Aurora EO. It's designed to be a place where our expert cannabis cultivators have the flexibility and control to produce some very special high-end varieties that few commercial growers are prepared to tackle. We intend to make some very rare and exciting products there. I love that. Designed and built to meet European Union GMP standard and built mainly by local contractors, Aurora EO is expected to create more than 100 full-time jobs for local area residents. Creating jobs for the local economy. For future development, it has additional manufacturing suites which allow for increased value add production. Throughout the construction phase of the project, Aurora injected more than $12 million into the regional community and will continue to support its economic development in coming years. Congratulations. That is huge work, Aurora. And just so you know, guys, I do own Aurora again. I got back in. It's true. I'm up already. I love this company playing a key role in growing the local economy. The facility is strategically located on 46 acres of land, which allows for significant future expansion potential. Love this company. Love this news. Let's read about the beast, Aurora. Headquartered in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, with funded capacity in excess of 500,000 kilograms per annum and sales and operations in 19 countries across 5 continents, Aurora is one of the world's largest and leading cannabis companies. Aurora is vertically integrated and horizontally diversified across every key segment of the value chain. That's right, every key segment of the value chain, from facility engineering and design to cannabis breeding and genetics research, cannabis and hemp production, derivatives, high value add product development, home cultivation, wholesale, and retail distribution. Unbelievable. They're involved in everything, just like your boy Rich. Highly differentiated from its peers, Aurora has established a uniquely advanced, consistent, and efficient production strategy based on purpose-built facilities that integrate leading-edge technologies across all processes, defined by extensive automation and customization, resulting in the massive-scale production of high-quality product at low cost, intended to be replicable and scalable globally. That's everywhere, people, in every corner of the globe. Our production facilities are designed to produce cannabis at significant scale with high quality, industry leading yields at low per gram production cost. That's what's going to generate more revenue. This is why the revenue goes up every single quarter. It is an amazing play that has yielded so many returns for so many investors. Each of Aurora's facilities is built to meet EU GMP standards, and its first production facility, the recently acquired MedReleaf Markham facility, and its wholly owned European medical cannabis distributor, Aurora Deutschland, have achieved this level of certification. In addition to the company's rapid growth and strong execution of strategic M&A, which is mergers and acquisitions, which to date includes 15 wholly owned subsidiary companies. Wow, 15 wholly owned subsidiaries? This sounds like Berkshire Hathaway, Warren Buffett's company, MedReleaf, Canvas RX, Peloton Pharmaceutical, Aurora Deutschland, H2 Biopharma, Urban Cultivator, BC Northern Lights, that's a huge one, Larson Greenhouses, Canamed Therapeutics, which was a $30 stock, Anindia Labs, Hot House Consulting, Med Columbia, wow, AgroPro, Borella, and the pending acquisition of ICC Labs, which is a beast, by the way, a beast. It's true. It's true. Aurora is distinguished by its reputation as a partner and employer of choice in the global cannabis sector, having invested in and established strategic partnerships, are you ready for this, with a range of leading innovators including Radiant Technologies, RTI, Hempco Food and Fiber, HEMP, Ken Group Limited in Australia on the ASX, CAN is the symbol there, Micro Waste Technologies Inc. on the CSE, MWM, Chum Holdings on the CSE, CHOO, Capsium Inc., a private company, Evio Beauty Group, another private company, Wagner Dimes, another private company, CTT Pharmaceuticals, OTCC, CTTH, and Alcana Inc., CLIQ. Wow! This is huge news, breaking news. What do you think about this news? Remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. You can go to www.richtvlive.com and find all the winners there first. All the breaking news, feature videos. If you want to get featured and you're a private or public company and you need exposure, holler at your boy. Contact us through richtvlive.com or email me at richtvlive@gmail.com. All the news is there. All the stock information is there. Cryptocurrency information is there. Everything you want to know about travel, sports, everything right there. And if you want to see our secret stock picks group, join it. It's free. And you are the star at Rich TV Live. Not me, you. You control the rooms. You, the people, determine who stays and who goes. It's the power of the people that is building this community and bringing us winners every day first. If you're not winning, you're not watching. Of course, I bring you all the winners and I bring them to you first. I brought you Aurora Cannabis first. It's true. Check the statistics. This is your boy Rich. Aurora Cannabis announces grand opening of Aurora EO, a new indoor premium cannabis production facility in Lachute, Quebec. It's true! What do you think about this? Smash the like button, comment down below, hit that bell for notifications. Every time I bring you any breaking news, you'll hear it first. It's true. I'm out! Peace!